using the auxiliary verbs. In that auxiliary verbs, we have two primary and secondary. In secondary, we have modals and semi-modals. We are seeing modals, about the model. And in modals, we are seeing the will and would. The purpose of will and would is futurity, determination, promise, threat, willingness, desire and request. For all these, we can use the will or would. So for the first sentence, they will come tomorrow. So will it come shows the future actions. So they are saying that there is somebody will going to come. So I will get the first time. He is saying very surely. So saying about our surety is determination. I'll do it. So I will get the first time. Someone is saying I'll surely get the first time. I will help you. It is a kind of promise. I will punish you if you don't speak the truth. If you're not speaking the truth, surely I'm going to punish you. So this is a threatening. So if you want someone to threaten, we shall use the will. I will or would lend you my pen. I would like to lend me your pen. That is willingness. With his willing, he is lending his pen. I would like to have a cup of tea. So this is a desire, saying what are our needs. So I would like to have a cup of tea is a desire. Would you please lend me your book? It is a requesting. We can say using the word please, which we can use. It is not requesting. So here we are seeing about will and would. The places where we can use will and would is for futurity, determination, promise, threat, willingness, desire and request. Thank you, friends.